And this is a Jared Sweet. Did I get it right?
I called a short sweet.
Oh, I got a good memory, hadn't I?
Short sweet.
Man. Sweet. How can you not forget? I remember something to explain. Won't you? We're going to let Tom do a couple of songs for us here. Yeah. How about a little some of that big stack? He's a great singer, boy. I tell you, he's a great, great bluegrass boy. This is really where bluegrass got really going up around your neck of the road.
I live about probably 30 miles from Ralph Stanley, Ricky Skaggs, where he was born. Deep Wind Yaller, right there in that area. I waited until I was 40 years old before I picked up a guitar.
And he's playing
nowadays here and playing singing.
And we got Jackson back here on the mandolin. He's an RCA recording artist. He just got started.
Yeah,
he has some kids.
That got all right.
She meant the world to me.
a great guy like that. I mean, I love everybody, but some people you just got to get to know a little better to love them and love the other, you know. But Tom, I knew I was gonna like him when I first met him. He came up to me, and I could see bluegrass written all over his forehead. He had a new power hat on.
That's because I feel like I'm hitting that side.
Sing him all night. Oh, okay. Yeah, that now. Thank you. I got a birthday coming up, folks. What does that mean? Something 9 years old.
You're doing that Alzheimer's style, wouldn't you?
Now, how's it going? Goodbye, sweet. Goodbye, darling.
There we go.
Walleye. I love walleye.